helped off with that.
Yes, it has.
The solar screen?
Looks pretty good on the TV screen, though.
Let's see. Oh, that's the brightness. Oh, that must be.
There we are.
Where's the one I can slow it down with? This one. This is the one. Well, now it's on as slow as it can go. That one will go right down. Yeah, that's a summer room.
Better give us some narration.
Are you there, Delores? Hmm? Are you there?
I wasn't there. I sent my grandma with.
Satisfying with what it looks like on television?
Yeah,
it's in there.
This is pretty dark there. Where are
you? Who are these people?
It's Ruda and Henry and all of them, and then it's made on Rosemary and Laurene. I'll tell you.
Where's Laurene, huh?
Yeah, that
looks like Harold Nelson.
Oh, that looks like Harold Nelson. Look at that, Elaine. Look how little she is.
Thank you.
That's a friend of Merle's. Oh, he's taking his movies. Okay. You see all of them. It's the grandma.
It's Harold.
Harold.
I thought I saw Harold.
Rosemary. Gretchen. Lauren. Well, missed him. That's Merle's friend. Merle.
Get some white stuff, you know. Get some white tape.
Yeah. Or even if
it's pretty close, though, really.
Wonder who took those movies to show it.
I
wanted the grandparents.
They moved the camera so fast.
So who else? Were Annie's kids on there? Was it Annie and...
They weren't there. That was Nelson's and the other guy Henry and kids.
Not getting much here.
Not dark.
Merle told me he was taking a movie of an airplane he saw up in the sky, but I don't think he succeeded too well. I don't see it, do you?
Well, that's there now. He's up in the sky now.
Yeah.
Pretty hard to see though.
Yeah, see it.
Especially on the TV here.
Show this guy in work. That's why you saw that sky.
You better warn me when that tape is ready to click.
Is it almost done? I want to measure it on there.
A little bit left.
I want to shut it off before the... is there white tape on that side?
Doesn't look like it.
No, there's more film for you. Yeah, we have more to see yet. We're going to see some giraffes pretty soon.
We're
going
to have to improve it if we shut the TV off.
See, that stuff doesn't work.
There isn't so much there. We'll just have to listen to the music.
We should have left the dark stuff off of it.
Now we're going to talk to the good. Oh,
they're having... They camped, you know.
That's a good view there.
It's called exercise.
It's too dark, though. This isn't showing up on the TV.
Well,
it's
shady.
Oh, there you saw Ruda, though. There you can see all those way there.
Yeah. Pretty dark there.
They're eating grapes.
It's in the mountains.
Those two families, they've gone together, what have they? They play aggravation every night.
Their son and their daughter.
Yeah. But I mean, they were friends before they got married. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All those friends lost their friends. Isn't it funny how they cut them off and then they got all
tied? Yeah, I wonder who's taking the movies. I couldn't figure it out. It's too much high up there. It's taking more of the people.
It's soon running out. You better let me know now.
Won't be long.
Oh, my friend.
it's been done?
Yeah, it's almost over.
What happened to the...
Oh, not for it.
No.
Where is it?
Wait,
can you fix that?
We have a problem.
Can we get that?
Oh,
cool. I'll go back.
Oh, gee. It's taping, no.
It wasn't before you did?
Why did Grandma lose weight?
That was in the last years.
Oh.
Gretchen. Oh dear. There she is. Phyllis is playing that little chord organ.
Gretchen's singing. I think they're both singing.
Who had the chord organ?
Grandma did. Still is installed in our basement. I bet it's not working. There she is rolling out cookies.
Well, we got a lot of movies to grab, but we should have those.
Yeah. They're having a taste. Grandma didn't have any teeth, you know. She always pulled a cap on like that, which is big, so we get hair in there. She always kept the cookie jar filled for the kids when they came in.
Did she ever get teeth?
No.
Did she know you were taking a movie?
Yeah. When I was trying out my camera, I told her. That's a bird I have, turkey. He died after he moved to town.
From St.
City
Lane.
There's Ingolf. Yeah, he's in your stretch.
There I go.
There's Lauren. The younger, which was very good. They didn't know what to do themselves with this. They just didn't know what to do. Those kids coming in every day after school.
Is that Phyllis?
Where's Loretta?
It's Loretta.
It's Loretta.
She split up and sat down again.
Those two then?
Well, that's in Palm.
No, I mean,
Were they living off there?
No, I didn't.
Is that you, Delores?
Yeah, that's me. Stuff.
Stop right there.
Murlene took the camera last time for a little bit.
Let's stop here and then, just start.
I didn't realize then that I was moving it around too fast. Well, I've learned since. I realize how easy it is to have this still. There's Lori in the playoffs downstairs. Lori was a little. She's combed her hair that way. See that curly in the back? It was curly like that all over when it first started. Oh, look at it. Why did I look up at the wall so much? Nuts. Oh, no. So why did it happen to me now?
And to stop it?
That's my switch.
You got a bat?
No. Yeah, there was something wrong here. See, they were making lefse, so that was so much fun. And here I thought I had run out of film. And here I could have just turned that magazine around and had more film. And it was so fun.
Is it as slow as you can go?
Yep. Can't turn it down anymore. Maybe I could see if it turn it slower. Oh, there's Marine and Bud and Tammy.
Is this in town now? Is this your house in town around the
corner? Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is in town. Oh, there's Edna. Oh boy, now she's got brown hair. I mean, there in the picture. Oh, that went so fast. That was the Christmas tree, but all we see is the lights. Oh, this was Christmas too.
Who is Alvhild?
That's my mom. I've
seen this film
before.
Oh, that's not
supposed to be.
Did we copy this from her?
I
think
so.
It probably is. But I thought Christmas 63 was something. Glory to the Lord.
This is 63, huh? That's when I graduated from high school.
No, that was the different one.
I don't know, because that other film says Christmas 63. Oh, in the yellow box there. I don't know what year this is.
63. That's Lori Aasen.
Yeah.
She's got blonder hair now than there.
It's her. Let's do it, jumping on the trampoline. There's Stevie.
It's the elevator man going in.
Duane, he was kind of grumpy about something, so he's hiding.
We got this.
Not too happy right now about something. Oh, they're blank. We're looking, we have that silver Christmas tree imitation. The only rug. We're always watching the bad and what's new, but sure got terrible.
How many years did you have that tree?
That tree, well, I don't know. Look at
this tree.
All the kids, they're grabby and slow.
Marty and
there's a trio. The own trio. Oh, this one was going to be a player. Rebecca.
There's Delores.
Oh, yeah, I saw all these too. There's their trio.
Who's the one on over here?
Ruda.
Gretchen.
Rosemary, Gretchen, and Ruda.
There's Mark, and there's Tana. Oh, Mark, that's Marty. There's Elizabeth. Right there.
We copied this one off here.
Pauline.
I think we copied this one.
Yeah, sure.
And there's Rodney.
There's Mom. She was so scary on the one time.
There's Jen.
Jen's sitting in the
lap. Jen's sitting over there.
That's Elizabeth. What was it, Marty or Mark?
Yeah, that's
Mark. It's Alvhild and
Annie.
Alvhild and
Annie. Robbie. Yeah, I've got dishes.
Yeah, that's perfect.
goodness, I was having my camera so fast.
It's Elizabeth. Colleen.
Did Colleen have that long hair?
Is it soon ready to be done yet, or what?
Probably.
Is the film ready to be?
Isn't ready yet.
No.
There's Stephanie.
There's Stephanie. Tana.
Tana's the youngest, huh?
Yep.
And it.
Marty?
Rosemary.
What?
Rosemary.
It's just that color on the TV, that's it. It's a pretty dark
color.
Jesus.
Marty.
Oh boy, now they're gonna act. When they got my guitar. Now, Loretta doesn't play the guitar yet. There, but she's pretending. They're pretending to sing. there were Christmas caroling. They're all caroling.
And Carol.
Ronnie and Gretchen, Edna.
I think that guy back there is a Carlson, the guy with the glasses.
That's Devon. I mean Harold.
The guy back there is a Carlson.
Yeah, that's Devon's friend.
That's that Carlson. Some of that.
There's that guy again. That's Milan down there.
Huh? This is Milan. That's Milan.
There's the other guy.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
Pretty soon you'll see yourself, too.
Hold on. I go off the door.
Grandma.
It looks a little more, though.
That's
Phyllis. Phyllis.
They're acting fine, so.
Suit?
been as slow as it can go.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Grandma's. Oh,
Let me know when it's over now, Delores.
Let's see there. Somebody else is using the movie camera again.
Yeah.
So fast as possible. Yeah.
Are you going as slow as you can go?
Yeah. No, this time it is. But it's the camera. Oh, we were out at the lake there.
Yeah, we got this one.
Yeah, but I don't.
We got this movie.
Yeah. There's Ruda.
Grandma in her back.
Oh,
look at that.
She was a little of a
baby.
And there's Susan. That's Susie. I'm already touching Jimmy. Oh my goodness. There's little. See all these kids that are on Arlene?
Yeah.
Oh, that's Marshall and Colleen.
That's Stephanie there,
isn't
it?
That's Susan, the little one.
Oh.
Colleen. That's Marty watching TV.
Pretty close.
She came running so fast.
It's over.
But I feel, is that all here, Ruda? I mean, is somebody here for the camera? I think your mother, I think somebody here for the movie.
Well, I can't recognize. Who's that then? Is that Lauren? Yeah, Lauren, that's Lauren.
Oh, it's Lauren. I thought it was... Oh, that's Lauren. Yeah, and there's Chris. He's small. Oh, no.
Is it focus?
That looks... Corey is about like...
Hey, I mean, you focus it.
Huh?
Christopher looks fuzzy.
Is it fuzzy?
Yeah.
Is it better?
Yeah.
I should have done that sooner. On my...
Well, that's Alvin there, I think. I think that's Alvin's tractor.
Yeah, and that's not me taking movies, let me tell you.
I used to drive that tractor.
Bradley?
Is that scary?
Oh.
Alvin had propane, I remember that.
I'll be jiggered if I haven't got a little bit.
That's Brad there.
I had more funny ones to find that movie camera earlier. Good. I don't see what I'm seeing. That's going to show on the screen.
Yep. That looks pretty good on the screen.
Yeah.
But I should have made it clear a little earlier.
It's outside, so it got
clear. Oh,
I don't know, we didn't get much in our first part. When I was there, Arlene, that's the house they were living in.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty clear now.
That's the last time, though, weren't it?
No. But I mean, I went there for that month.
Oh, Grandma.
That's Kimberly, Jason. Pretty good on the TV there too, I think.
Yeah. Didn't look clear when it didn't look clear on the TV one time.
Why is she newborn there?
Yeah.
She's still red much.
That's right.
So you won't see much
it's
on
the little baby. Grandma, Ma is just like Grandma. She doesn't have to have a movie picture.
Kimberly the oldest?
Me, like
she
that.
Older than their children?
My, yeah. Hey, Dad. Yeah, yeah. That
one. Hey. What, are those relatives?
That's Arlo's sister.
Well, that's Arlo's sister.
That's a strand there. It's an Eric strand. It's
okay, that's Arlo's sister. That's Vicky Kugelberg's brother.
Yeah.
Can I go back again?
Oh, goodness. Stop.
Are you going to take your movie camera along with us?
Take my movie camera?
Yeah.
It doesn't work.
Look at the alligators. We'll see all that. See the elephants? We'll see all that stuff, Jason. We're in a boat. We ride a boat. See the elephants? We ride a boat just like that.
See,
we're in the water.
Boy,
that's going to be fun. Look how close you get to. Look at the giraffes and the zebras. See the lion?
Kids will enjoy that.
You're going to have so much fun.
Not only kids, I will too.
Yeah.
Pretty dark on the screen though.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's alligators. See, everything looks so real when you're there. It's unbelievable.
There's monkeys in that too, wasn't
there?
There's some
carrots.
Apple.
We don't see half of what they do up there. What they got up there? Treehouse?
Yeah.
There's that big boat.
Oh, yeah.
You can ride that, but it takes all day, so there's another boat.
That's for the senior citizens if they don't
want
to walk.
The
end of
the
field. No. Keep going. No. Still Disney. Look at that house on fire.
Look at that.
There's an Indian tribe.
Teepees.
Yeah, you get to see all that.
Where's the light?
Look at that waterfall.
Oh boy, is it going to be fun to have my camera.
Where's the light?
Would it be fun to see Disneyland, Jason?
Oh, where's the light?
Oh, yeah, I won't be taking my camera, will I?
No, not too bad.
Yeah, but I hate that.
You would have nice, clear pictures.
You probably won't have to go to Disneyland. You got it all here.
I'm afraid it's only part of it here. Look at all the people.
Monorail.
There's
a train. Yeah, we went on the monorail. The monorail takes you to the hotel.
Did you go to the hotel?
I'm not a pill.
Okay, we're taking.
What? You need to get us to work?
That's the garage. backyard is to the left. Higher in the backyard.
Kind of dark on the...
Yeah, I know, it's terribly dark on the street.
Line still, the dark.
It's okay. They always have nice cars. This is a trip back.
You kind of feel see you when you get to California at night.
A thousand dollars?
This is a big one. Where's the train?
Where?
We're riding in the train though.
We're riding on the train though.
Yeah, so take pictures out the window after this. There we are. You got it focused and everything though? Yeah. Who's got the curler cylinder?
That's
oh, that's Rosemary.
That's Henry.
Oh, Rosemary pulled on her.
Who is this other gal?
That's what I'm trying to see.
Annie.
That's
Stephanie. Stephanie.
Oh, Stephanie. That's Ruda and Jenny. Rosemary's Jenny. But that's not Ruda's gal. That's my mom's.
Who's that gal? Is that Rosemary?
It's
either Stephanie or Colleen.
Or else Nina. She didn't look like Nina.
We had quite a crew over here.
Yeah. Wait, did it all put that wallpaper? Where did she take some of it?
Who's this gal?
That's Jennifer. Rosemary's Jenny. No, she's in 7th grade.
And Lauren?
When did Lauren get married then?
That's right before Ruda moved to Palm.
Oh, so this is after his marriage?
No. Yeah, they got married and they had the groom supper here at the house here. That's why Ruda was burying to get settled.
But she wasn't that already settled.
Who's that girl in the who's
that's
there?
Nada.
That's Nada?
Nada, and that's Jolene. Right there, next to her. She's pretty young, man. That's Mavis. There's Lori. Her Mavis is the youngest girl. Oh my.
This is Christmas.
Look how young they are there.
Did Wanda get married at Christmas time?
Yep. Up fall. November. Or December, I don't know.
Everybody's getting their hair done.
And they're going to the basement.
Can you focus on
him? Blurry and gracious, I don't believe these kids. I don't know. I think I'm alone.
I'm gonna show you this in your cupboard there.
No. She is picking her mom's hair.
This was Maida's?
This is Rosemary's little girl. When she was little. Now she's in seventh grade now.
Not so little anymore.
Good. And the pill. That's Corey. Oh, dear. And that's a little bright, too. It's a blur in his face because it's so light. He's kind of, he didn't have much hair in him.
Looks good on TV though. Color is pretty good.
Yeah, that's gonna look okay. Okay.
Helps to be outside.
Oh, yeah.
Called you what?
Bella.
And Darren calls you Loris.
Yeah, he calls me Delores. Not much. Well, no. Ruda. Well, see, there she had red hair. She used coloring in her hair. Another time she had a different frosted or something. Now she has her own color hair. I know. There he is walking. Now he has learned to walk. Oh, he thought it was about the walk.
You waited quite a while before. Oh, you maybe used a different color.
No, it's the same film. Anything, it must have been a while before I used it.
Either that or you took it out and then used a different one.
Yeah. It's going up. Okay, leave it. Okay? Yeah, we have no songs at this time.
Who are these kids?
There's Jennifer and Kyle is the baby right next to her, then it's Corey right next to him, and then it's Jolene and Anna sitting on the floor. Corey and Kyle are smiling. Older than Kyle, though. You're older than Kyle, yes. Kyle and Jenny are Rosemary's kids. And Jolene is
the
oldest, and Anna's second.
Oops.
Oh, they're outside. Corey's in the red. That's Jennifer.
Kyle?
That's Wanda.
Not up here. I mean, they're out of your, outside your house, aren't they?
Yeah. See, Lauren had that green car.
You still got that car, don't they?
No. Yeah. Henry used to sit for going out on the farm and stuff.
Well, this is coming in good, you know, here. But all the movies look like this.
I don't have those horses called in my house. See that thing they have there?
Oh.
They have kind of a tunnel there, see? And I go, this is
my
door. He's watching TV. Oh, dear.
Is that his favorite spot?
Yeah, she was washing bowls and that basket stood there empty, so he climbed in and sat there. What? Puppies! Look at some of those little puppies
playing,
up
huh?
there. Yeah.
What time of the year is this? Do you remember?
I think the snow was starting to melt.
Oh, spring.
Puppies are so cute sometimes. There's Lady, that she was the one that had the puppies. Not Lady. No. Comfort. Lady's the one I know. Yeah,
is he like three or four?
Rory?
Yeah.
Oh boy, he must be about three there. Can't be any more than three. Don't they cute?
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh, this is
spaghetti. Wait.
These paper plates.
Yeah, he sucks it in. Yeah, runs all over.
Andy.
Yeah, Jonathan, what are you explaining? Good.
It's the minister of Greek stands church.
About something, see, so he's
hiding his
face. What's that,
Rosemary?
No, they're having fun.
Where is this?
At Rosemary's house now. But there's the end of the film again.
Thank you. I think we did cover up? you, okay? Tana's been really respect for you.
This is what we did this weekend.
Thank you.
Rosemary and Wanda's birthday.
Thank you. needed.
Johanna driving, Lord, Liz, Jolene, and Corey.
Right.
Ruda's kids used to have. It was still there. I'm trying to remember it all. Thank you.
you remember which Christmas this is?
Sir, you're on the real Christmas.
Oh, yeah, that's
Thank you.
know more about her. There you go.
Thank you.
explain who this is, Delores.
This is Jennifer and Kyle Orta. Rosemary's children. They're playing in the playhouse outside of Grandma's house.
The sun must be shining inside the house.
Way up by our house. Oh.